Here we go, cause we're Dhomly and Wooder. A little cuckoo, Dhomly and Wooder. We're amazing, totally crazy Dhomly, Wooder, come on everybody sing. We're gonna scream at the top of our lungs. Come and fly and have some fun. We don't care, if you scare, I mean, look at our underwear. Brain freeze, full of brain freeze. Ba 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 ba, ba 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 ba. Come and scream, at the top of your lungs. Come and fly and have some fun. Ba 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 ba, ba ba ba, ba ba ba, Dhomly and Wooder.
Dhomly and Wooder. Foo, foo. Fly metro, foo, foo. Blue a boy. Foo, foo. Dhomly and Wooder are so cool. They're awesome. Amazing. They're not fools. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Prepare for adventure with Dhomly and Wooder. Dhomly and Wooder are so cool. They're awesome. Amazing. They're not fools. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Dhomly and Wooder. Foo, foo. Fly metro, foo, foo. Glue a boy, and a dog too. Dhomly and Wooder are so cool, they're awesome. Amazing, they're not fools. Prepare for adventure with Dhomly and Wooder. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Dhomly and Wooder are so cool, they're awesome. Amazing, they're not fools. Prepare for adventure with Dhomly and Wooder. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Dhomly and Wooder are so cool, they're awesome. Amazing, they're not fools. Prepare for maximum power from Dhomly and Wooder. Prepare for adventure with Dhomly and Wooder. Dhomly and Wooder. Foo, foo. Fly metro, foo, foo.
Now, this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Moxler's Land in West Mix Orleans. Born and raised on the playground was where I spent most of my days, chilling out, mixing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some mark ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Moxler's Land." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss, and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it. First class. Yo, this is bad, drinking oxy juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear they're grissy, bourgeois, all that. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Moxler's Land." Well, the plane landed, and when I came out, there was a dude who looked like a cop standing there with my name out. "I ain't trying to get arrested yet. I just got here." I sprang with a quickness like lightning, disappeared. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said "Fresh," and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. "Yo, Prince of Moxler's Town." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." I looked at my kingdom. I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Moxler's Town 1.